So who knows? Maybe Nicholas will watch this video and he'll be like, "Oh man, we gotta make a Valentine's event, bro. This YouTuber Colby made a video about Valentine's calls. We just gotta add them." So Nicholas, you're watching this. Please make a Valentine's event, 'cause I bet everyone would be hyped. Well, guys, that Valentine's Murder Mystery 2 update video I made last week, I'd say it was a pretty good video idea because Nicholas actually released a Valentine's update, kind of. I said there was not gonna be a good chance that there's gonna be like any Valentine's knives, but there is a Valentine's knife right here. As you guys can see, the Heart Blade for 1699 Robux. Makes me wonder why he decided to make a Valentine's update this year, which also happens to be the only year I freaking talked about it. Maybe he's watching me. Okay, maybe not, maybe not.
Oh no.
Alright, but yeah, there is the new Heartblade Dolly that we are gonna be buying in this video. But you know, it's pretty sick. According to a video that JD made, this knife was supposed to come out like around like 3 p.m. Eastern time yesterday. But you know, it didn't come out at that time. It instead came out like while I was sleeping. So that's nice. I mean, Nicholas, if you happen to watch my videos, and it seems like you might, please don't update at like midnight Eastern time, because I can't really make videos at that time. When the Halloween update released, that was like a perfect time to release an update for me. So just make every single freaking update release at the same time the Halloween update did. Side note, I know Nicholas probably doesn't watch any of my videos, but I'm just making this for like a little bit of a joke for a video. Please don't kill me. Alright guys, so as you can see, I do have the Robux to buy this Heartblade Godly. So I guess let's buy the thing right now, dude. Let's go. I have 354 Robux left. I'm so broke. Oh shoot, we got it, bro. We got the Heartblade. There it is, right here. It looks huge, like compared to the prismatic. I mean, look at the size difference of this thing. There we go. We got the Heartblade, as you guys can see right here. Okay, there we go. It wasn't loading yet first, but here's the Heartblade Godly. This is a very sick Godly. I believe I don't have a use made this one, so like, legit, he's like the best knife freaking maker in the world, dude. He makes so much freaking good knives, and he made a freaking Valentine's thing look sick as frick. So, you know, it makes me wonder, since they're the Valentine's item pack item, are they going to start releasing item packs for, like, other holidays? Like, is there going to be an Easter item pack item, or maybe even a St. Patrick's Day godly item pack thing? I don't know, that'd be sick. It would also be very expensive, since these godlies do take a lot of Robux to get. I wonder how that guy named that. Wait, display name's out now? Like, for everyone? No, it's not out for me. How come this guy gets to have that freaking name? If anyone's wondering when I can actually use display names, my display name is just gonna be Colby, like the same way it's spelled on my YouTube channel. Just in case anyone's wondering, but you know, it's not really out for me yet, so I can't really do that. Alright, but if I'm not murder in the next round, I'm just gonna go to an assassin round, because I don't really want to wait for like a half an hour to be murderer, because, you know, that kind of takes a while. I don't want to spend like half an hour just playing the game waiting to be murdered. And for in case you guys are wondering like how good the Heartblade's gonna be like in terms of value. Well, probably not that good because it's an item pack item and item packs aren't really that good. I mean, it says February offer, so like if it goes off sale like on like the last day of February, like it might be like a little bit of good because there's not gonna be that much time to get the Heartblade. But it's still probably not gonna be that good. I mean, I guess you guys can hardcore invest and like buy the Heartblade and like keep it for 5 years and then it'll probably be worth something. But I don't know, I feel like there's a lot better godlies to invest in the freaking Heartblade, you know? Dude, if I'm murderer, no, come on, no. They should have made like a heart blaster, not a Heartblade, so it could actually work in my favor. Well, I feel like the murderer's probably gonna win this round because they're not gonna have a sheriff to help them out because I'm going to assassin mode. If anyone that was in that round happens to watch this video, I'm sorry. But I didn't really want to play that round even though I was sheriff. I just want to use my new Heartblade, bro. This guy freaking wants my Heartblade, bro. Like, I'm not giving you my Heartblade. I haven't even used it yet. But out of curiosity, what would he give? He'd give Saw for it? I feel like that's a good trade. I mean, I'm not gonna do it, but like, hey, like, if you buy the Heartblade, like, right now, you might get some good offers for it because, like, it's brand new. And I feel like people like to offer good stuff for, like, brand new things. That happens with, like, every single murder game that has, like, knives in it. If there's, like, a brand new item, people are gonna, like, pay off for it. I guess that happens with, like, every single game that has trading, probably. Will you... What is this server, bro? It's a weird server. Will you be my new buddy? I'd love to. I've never been asked to be someone's buddy in Murder Mystery. Alright, but here's the Heartblade in first person, I suppose. I don't have dual wield on. What do I even have? I don't have any effect on. What was I doing? I have no idea what my thought process was when I decided to put no effect on, but yeah, here's the freaking Heartblade in first person. Does look pretty good. I might be one of the only people that actually care what items look like in first person, but it always seems interesting for me to like see what they look like in first person, I guess. Whoa! It's actually a pretty cool knife. Or a pretty cool gun. I'm not giving Heartblade for it, because I still need it for the video, but will you take this for no. I'm getting a lot of trades in assassin mode out of all places. Maybe if you need to find trades, just go to assassin mode. I don't know if that's true, but hey, it's a possibility. Alright, so I guess I'll do a couple more rounds with the Heartblade, you know, just so I can stretch this video out to 8 minutes. That I kill freaking soccer sisters 10,142. There's a lot of soccer sisters in this game, I guess. Oh, there she is! Ah! You throw knives so slow in this game. I'm so used to freaking actual assassin, like the game, where you throw knives a lot faster. Oh, I got her, let's go. Oh, I think I won, cause time's up. Easy, boys, easy. I got a dub with the Heartblade, let's go. All right, so I gotta kill 380 PT. He had some pretty good godlies. But you know, those godlies aren't gonna save him, cause I got the brand new godly, the Heartblade. I don't know where the dude's at though. Well, I guess that's all the rounds I'm gonna do with Heartblade. So I guess if you guys like the Heartblade, be sure to drop a like, subscribe for new, and turn on the post notifications. See our new videos from Jones Club Club. Be sure to write down a comment. Let me know how cool this Heartblade is, I suppose. So supposedly the Christmas leaderboard items are like announced now, and like people that got on the leaderboard have the item. You know, that's pretty sick. I don't really know what the items are yet, but when I figure that out, I might make a video on them. So, you know, that's pretty cool. See, I want to give Splitter for Heartblade. Is that a good trade? I don't know if I want to do that. Yeah, I feel like it probably is a good trade, but I still don't know if I want to do that. Guys, let me know. Oh, he just put it away. Splitter's worth 80 godlies? That's crazy. That is crazy. I just looked it up. It's worth 80 godlies. But yeah, be sure to stay tuned for future Murder Mystery 2 videos. Because I make a lot of them. One of my most recent videos took like 3 days to make. It's Friday Night Funkin' and Murder Mystery 2. Go watch that because it's a really cool vid. And yeah, I'll probably be making videos on buying future item pack items when they release, so if you guys want to see gameplay with brand new godlies, you've come to the right freaking place. Even though there's probably a lot of YouTubers that do it better, I'm still an option. So, hey, just stay tuned, okay? Stay tuned. Alright, that's pretty much all I got to say. So, until next time, I'm Colby. Goodbye!